For 30 years now, the EPA has clearly warned that radon is a proven killer. It's the leading cause of lung cancer in non-smokers, and it kills more than 20,000 Americans each year. But many homeowners remain skeptical that the threat from radon gas is real. Unlike mold or lead paint chips in the home, residents can't see or smell any sign of danger with radon. That's why educating consumers becomes your job. And here's lesson number one. Only a radon test can determine if levels are dangerously high in any home. Here's why. Radon is produced by the natural breakdown of radium in the soil. Pockets of high radium concentrations can lie hidden under any single home. No two homes connect to soil gases the same way. Radon migrates through tiny openings in the soil and foundation. Even identical homes in a cookie-cutter development have different gas pathways from the soil into the home. Air pressures drive radon gas movement. That pressure can be altered by wind direction, thermostat settings, and at least 8 other factors in any single home. This is just a taste of lesson number one. Visit our website to get the education you need to become certified and begin your career in radon.